City of Manitou Springs is releasing numbers on their annual Recycle Day. They teamed up with Galvanized Recycling and Blue Star Recyclers to divert over 3,000 pounds of materials from landfills. Among that was over 1,400 pounds of electronics and over 1,000 pounds of paint. They say by keeping these out of landfills, it prevents harmful materials from getting into the soil.